I thought I was gonna have to use it to go up. Alright, we'll give him the gas mask. There you go, good boy. Look at him. Oh, he looks so dumpy. I love it. Looks like a thing from Machine from Pigs. Thanks, buddy. We're matching now. Whoa, everyone dead. Oh, I got a helmet. Heavy German helmet. The helmet was introduced to replace a pointed German helmet on the battlefield to protect soldiers from shrapnel. It was much thicker than the French model and offered better protection. Its rim even protected the ears. The price of such protection was that it was heavier. 1.32 kilograms as opposed to 0.58 kilograms. The heaviest helmet ever to have been produced. Alright, well, where do I... Can I just go backwards now? I feel like I'm definitely going the wrong way. Yep. Even the dog is like, I'm gonna wait here because you'll be back. I really wanted to man a machine gun one of these times. Do I? I don't know what to do. Hint, owl or pigeon. You gotta tell me what to do. Cause there's nothing going on. Alright, I'm confused. Did I just bug the game out again somehow? I've done that a few times. There's nothing. Also, why did that keeps changing? I honestly may have broke the game again. Cause there's nothing to do. Unless there's another hidden come to the foreground thing that I'm not seeing. What do I do? I can't do anything. There's nothing I can do. I'm literally stuck. I'm about 5 seconds away from reloading because I think the game bugged out. There's nothing to do. Yeah, there's nothing to do. Reload time. There's nothing to do. straight down. We're gonna go this way. Break this down. Punch this a few times. Why aren't you doing it? Are you kidding me? There it goes. Got it. Come here, good boy. Let's go get mine. That would still be bad. You would not want to use a gas mask that was exposed to the gas like that. I don't know what to do, man! This is gonna be aggravating. Can I go? Yes, thank you. I was wondering what those boards were there for. I thought I could go down. Nope, it's just me being dumb. No game bug.
While Carl was about to finally make it back home, Freddie was joining the Canadian troops stationed at Vimy. In the sky, George, a British aviator from the Royal
George.
Air Force, was spotting the German positions for artillery support. On this day, Canadian troops led the charge.
I like how George looked. Although, back in the day, it would be freezing. Bang! Charging with a cane, bro? Oh. Nice, good job. Get him, pilots. Whoa! Gotta move. Wait, what? King of the Hill achievement unlocked. Really don't know what I'm aiming at. Oh, did I get something? It doesn't show me actually where they're landing, so I'm just kind of shooting. All I know is there was a right one as well, so there. Yeah, it was just luck. Trial and error. Yeah, there's a cannon there. We don't want to go forward. No! It made me do that. I couldn't choose not to. What do we got there? Oh, snap. Yeah, buddy. Oh! I could have just not trialed and errored it. What do we got? got over here? Ooh, shiny. Brody helmet. The Brody helmet was also known as the Tommy or Shrapnel helmet and was worn by all British Empire forces, whether British, Canadian, or Australian troops. Even the American Army used it when they first joined the war. Its distinctive form brought in a whole host of other nicknames. Dishpan hat, tin pan hat, wash basin, and battle bowler. The Germans called it the Salatschüssel, salad bowl. Ha! Alright, so this thing I can actually use to find out the coordinates. 65, 15. Oh, I didn't actually blow them up, I just got close. I got it. Oh, that's why I died. That's funny. Because I stayed in the back. And paying attention to the shadows of those shells dropping on us. Freddy's a badass. Oop. Almost walked right into the machine gun fire. Nope. Got some artillery dropping on us. Yep. Plane going down. Whoa! Get down. I keep hearing a Naruto, like, Bunshin, their clones when they pop, like, boing! I keep hearing that. Why do you guys keep losing your cranks, man? Ooh. Ah, tongue. No grenades. Coins. Canadian coins. Canadians already used cents and dollar pre-independence. In 1914, they were minted with the image of King George V. Canadians and France earned $1.1 per day, corresponding to the average daily wage of an office or factory worker. Oh. Take that. That'll work. Oh, what am I aiming at?
Come on, boys.
Come on, boys. Tell me where to aim. Oh.
Southwest.
Okay, so he's helping me.
Northwest. West.
This is cool.
East.
Cool. I like that. Let's go. Ooh, give me the tank. No, I wanted to ride it. Oh. Too close to the tank, didn't see the shadow. Forward! Alright. We're trying to destroy the tank, so we're gonna stay away from that tank. Oh, man. The auto screen almost killed me. Auto scroll, whatever. Oh, you're about to flip. See, that wouldn't have happened if I was driving. Yep. I knew that was a bad idea to do it, but I win anyway. Oh, God. I gotta do it all over. Oh shit, go! It's cool, didn't need a tank anyway. Oh, he just stopped shooting, okay. Ah! Oh, he's coming for me. I'm here! You're not. I'm lucky, Freddy. I will push this. Stay behind the payload. All right, now what? There we go. Hey, buddy. Oh, that was a German soldier. Dang it. It would have happened earlier. That's true. BAM! That's right. Alright. Bang! Got it. Oh, he's gotta check for this. Hiddens. Good job, troops. Oh, found a thing. Crest model. Relief models of hills were made so that soldiers could visualize their objectives. Need some help? Got it. Don't worry. My rope got broken. That was a funny bug.
Sacrifices, the Canadians finally managed to take the hill back from the Germans. The United States' entry into the war grew more certain by the week. The last letter from Freddie's younger brother confirmed his country's newfound eagerness to join the fight. Carl was within a few hundred yards of Emile's farm when the rumbling of the French air patrols began thundering through the April sky.
That would suck. Hey, doggo, he's a bobo doggo. The rural world during the war. With most able-bodied men at the front, farm production still had to continue to feed the population. Women, the elderly, and children were set to work on farms. The requisitioning of horses made tilling the land even harder. Prisoners of war were also used to help the war effort. And here I was just going to say, can't we just take off our mask? Why can't I move? I gotta break stuff. Gotta break stuff! Not to be confused with the Limp Bizkit song. What are you looking at, Dougie? Ooh, a basket. Here you go, you want to get in the basket?